Flick Reacts back with another reaction. Today we got the Real Some Shady music video. I kind of remember this song. And I vaguely remember seeing it on TV. But it's been like 15 years, something like that. But yeah, let's check it out. I remember a little bit.
May I have your attention, please? Will the Real Slim Shady please stand up? I repeat, will the Real Slim Shady please stand up? We're gonna have a problem here.
Y'all act like you never seen a white person before. Jaws all on the floor like Pam, like Tommy just burst in the door and started whooping her ass worse than before. They first were divorced, sewing her over furniture. It's the return of the... Oh, wait, no, wait, you're kidding. He didn't just say what I think he did he? And Dr. Dre said...
He didn't just say what I think he did he? Why did he accentuate Diddy? That isn't about he Diddy, right?
Oh, wait, no, wait, you're kidding. He didn't just say what I think he did he? And Dr. Dre said, nothing, you idiots, Dr. Dre's dead, he's locked in my basement. Feminist women love Eminem.
Chicka, 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 Slim Shady, I'm sick of him. Look at him, walking around, grabbing his you-know-what, flipping the you-know-who. Yeah, but he's so cute, though.
Yeah, I probably got a couple of screws up in my head loose, but no worse than what's going on in your parents' bedrooms. Sometimes I wanna get on TV and just let loose, but can't. But it's cool for Tom Green to hump a dead moose. My bum is on your lips, my bum is on your lips. And if I'm lucky, you might just give it a little kiss. And that's the message that we deliver to little kids, and expect them not to know what a woman's clitoris is. Of course they're gonna know what intercourse is. By the time they hit fourth grade, they got the Discovery Channel, don't they? We ain't nothing but mammals. Well, some of us cannibals who cut other people open like cantaloupes. But if we can hunt dead animals and antelopes, then there's no reason that a man and another man can't elope. But if you feel like I feel, I got the antidote. Women, wave your pantyhose, sing the chorus, and it goes.
I'm Slim Shady, yes, I'm the Real Shady. All you other Slim Shadys are just imitating. So won't the Real Slim Shady please stand up? Please stand up.
This was a song for radio, right? He needed to hit something that would mainstream and like people that weren't exactly fans of hip hop at the time. I'm right about that, right? Like he needed like a radio hit to get the album some buzz. I think that's what this is.
Shady's are just imitating, so won't the Real Slim Shady please stand up? Please stand up, please stand up. Cause I'm Slim Shady, yes, I'm the Real Shady. All you other Slim Shadys are just imitating, so won't...
Cause this song is like kind of like a quirky, like funny, but also like almost kind of serious. Like he's got shit to say, but it's like quirky and funny, and like you could see how it would reach mainstream, like pop culture.
Cause I'm Slim Shady, yes, I'm the Real Shady. All you other Slim Shadys are just imitating. So won't the Real Slim Shady please stand up? Please stand up, please stand up. Will Smith don't got a cuss in his raps to sell records. Well, I do, so fuck him and fuck you too. You think I give a damn about...
What did Will Smith do to him? Someone tell me. What did Will Smith do?
The Real Slim Shady, please stand up. Please stand up, please stand up. Will Smith don't got a cuss in his raps to sell records. Well, I do, so fuck him and fuck you too. You think I give a damn about a Grammy? Half of you critics can't even stomach me, let alone stand me.
But Slim, what if you win? Wouldn't it be weird?
Why? So you guys can just lie to get me here, so you can sit me here next to Britney Spears? Shit, Christina Aguilera better switch me chairs, so I can sit next to Carson Daly and Fred Durst and hear him argue over who she gave head to first.
Dude is going off, bro. M, what'd they do to you?
Chairs over here, so you can sit me here next to Britney Spears. You shit, Christina Aguilera better switch me chairs, so I can sit next to Carson Daly and Fred Durst and hear him argue over who she gave head to first. Little bitch put me on blast on MTV.
Yeah, he's cute, but I think he's married to Kim.
I should download her audio on MP3 and show the whole world how you gave him an MBD. I'm sick of you little girl and boy groups, all you do is annoy me, so I have been sitting here to destroy you. And there's a million of us just like me, who cuss like me, who just don't give a fuck like me, who dress like me, walk, talk, and act like me, and just might be the next best thing, but not quite me. I'm Slim Shady, yes, I'm the Real Shady. All you other Slim Shadys are just imitating, so won't the Real Slim Shady please stand up, please stand up, please stand up. Cause I'm Slim
joke about with your friends inside your living room. The only difference is I got the balls to say it in front of y'all, and I don't gotta be false or sugarcoated at all. I just get on the mic and spit it, and whether you like to admit it, I just shit it better than 90% of you rappers out can. Then you wonder how can kids eat up these albums like volumes. It's funny, cause at the rate I'm going when I'm 30, I'll be the only person in a nursing home flirting, pinching nurses' asses when I'm jacking off of Jergens, and I'm jerking, but this whole bag of Viagra isn't working. And every single person is a Slim Shady lurking. He could be working at Burger King, spitting on your onion rings, or in the parking lot circling, screaming, I don't give a fuck, with his windows down and his system up.
Wonder how often that actually happens. Like, how often do you... That's why they say don't fuck with people that serve you food. But I wonder how often people actually do shit like that. It's disgusting.
Onion rings, we're in the parking lot circling, screaming, I don't give a fuck, with his windows down and the system up. So will the real Shady please stand up and put one of those fingers on each hand up and be proud to be out of your mind and out of control. And one more time, loud as you can, how does it go? I'm Slim Shady, yes, I'm the real Shady. All you other Slim Shadys are just imitating, so won't the real Slim...
Did this bitch just eat that? Are you what? Ew, what?
Be proud to be out of your mind and out of control. And one more time, loud as you can, how does it go? I'm Slim Shady, yes, I'm the real Shady. All you other Slim Shadys are just imitating. So won't the real Slim Shady please stand up? Please stand up, please stand up. Cause I'm Slim Shady, yes, I'm the real Shady. All you other Slim Shadys are just imitating. So won't the real Slim Shady please stand up? Please stand up, please stand up. Cause I'm Slim Shady, yes, I'm the real Shady. All you other Slim Shadys are just imitating.
Slim Shady and all of us. Fuck it. Let's all stand up.
I just noticed this Kathy Griffin in the video as one of the nurses. That was cool, man. Little pop culture video song. All right, y'all, I'll see y'all in the next one.